And their opponents. Don't you just like dance?
And their opponents first. They are the
to get this match going.
A big time title defense here, and this crowd knows it. They're coming unglued right now.
A difficult position to be in right now.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
Running knee. Power from the suplex. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Boom, what impact. She's in control.
Saw that one coming.
Double axe handle finds the mark.
Watch this here.
Oh, she turns it around.
Oh, tear the features clean off your face.
Oh, what a crash.
Uh-oh.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Boom, a forearm smash. Russian leg sweep.
Oh, stomping away.
Connected on that.
Back in the ring again.
Ooh-wee.
Sit out, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Ooh! Oh, this isn't gonna be good! Ooh, right in the face!
Bionic elbow right to the forehead.
Back suplex, no! Into the STO!
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Offense is on point right now.
Hurricane! What an exploder!
Oh no! Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Changes her fortune there.
And oh my God! What a forearm!
Back to the jaw.
Russian leg sweep.
Dangerous.
Hooked up. And a suplex. Boom! What a clothesline. Bloody bulldog. Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
She's ready for something big.
This one's going out to the floor.
Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Ah, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Boom, what a clothesline.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Devastating elbow.
Launched.
Hooked up.
And a tremendous back suplex.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, it's raking the back.
Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick. She's in control.
Swinging! Neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh, my God.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
And she's back in the ring now.
DDT!
Planet.
Elbow smash!
Oh, this isn't going to be good.
Not looking good right now.
Whoa, not so fast. Snapmare. Nice backbreaker.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Jumping face buster.
A neck breaker.
Abandon.
Something big is coming. I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Running clothesline.
Complete dominance.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys. What are we going to see?
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam.
Not what she was looking for.
She's got her.
Samoan driver.
That has got to be it.
Boom, face first. Incoming. Hair pull, neck slam.
Tattooed with a double axe handle.
Oh, it's.
She wants it one more time.
I think the champ's got it.
What a slam, Michael.
Suplex.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call chop-block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Back in from the floor.
Right to the throat.
Bonnell to apply.
This is going to be big.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
There she goes.
Face buster.
Oh, able to counter.
And she goes for the arm drag.
An incredible combination.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
Done. Snap suplex.
So quick.
Elusive movement there.
Ooh, tossed with
with the suplex.
Wow, a discus clothesline.
Time to end this.
And in front. Gonna see a new champ.
Now, that's how you prove your dominance.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Lariat.
Harsh impact.
So ruthless.
Well, now it's applied. Running knee, straight punch.
Jarring.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
That is a great reversal.
Ooh, right to the face.
What's coming next?
That was athletic.
Oh, straight forearm.
This is not where you want to be.
This clutch into the elbow.
Knee right to the gut. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Big elbow.
The floor.
Inside the ring now.
Uh-oh.
Tattooed with a double axe handle.
Oh, nasty fall.
In the face. Bulldog.
Just laying it in.
Just ruthless. Hurricane Rana.
Here's the setup.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Heavy
duty right here.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
To the outside.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Oh, what a kick.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
I think the crowd
gonna destroy your face.
Reverses, can she take advantage?
There, look out.
She returns the favor there.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
She's really relying on that object a lot now. And I can't say that I blame her.
Up the ladder goes.
Heads up the ladder.
Once more. Spine buster.
There she goes.
Slam. setting that ladder up now. Here we go.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Looking to get the goal down.
Looking to win this match.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home.
Oh, saw it coming.
So many things to go on for these women up there. Makes me nervous just watching them up there.
Trying to pull the title down here, guys.
This is it. I like the thought process here, but you're going to have to move a lot faster. Climb up the ladder.
She's taking it to her. High above the ring.
Introduce a ladder, and this is bound to happen.
Toss to the outside.
She is cute. What's coming next? Snap there.
Not safe yet.
Oh, vicious double axe handle. Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Going to get that ladder up.
Her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Going to get that ladder up.
The ascent begins.
Boom! She's got her.
Showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing. It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
She steers clear there. She's got the gold in her hands. She just needs to pull it down now.
There's no way it comes down here.
Not.
She wants it one more time.
Ah, kick. Nasty kick.
We've got a climber.
Uh-oh. Look out here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's World Championship.
Time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned
here tonight.
Corey, you would have to think it'll take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here tonight with the gold around her waist.
Yeah, you don't beat the champ unless you go at her with nothing less than your absolute best. And even then, there's a good chance you're going home empty-handed.
Introducing the challenger, from Knoxville, Tennessee, Heather Silva. And introducing the champion, from London, England, she's the Demon.
Intensity on the face of the champion, challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Okay, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Oof. Oh. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Face first off the knee. Big boot. That is a great reversal. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oh, right to that gut.
All the way over.
Got the off. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom, what impact.
She can airline miles for that.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She continues to press forward.
Oh, clothesline! She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
One.
Back elbow.
Jeez, you see that?
Two. Three.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Buster, the challenger eating up some damage.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Four.
She ducks out of the way there.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Spear! Spear!
Boom!
Oof, ruthless striking.
Changes her fortune there. Big takedown right there. Right across the knee.
Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
What a suplex.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
DeVille combo, Saxton. Finds a way to reverse.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Yikes, that'll need to wake you up
for the championship. And a kick out.
She's not done yet.
Stomping down.
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Enough already.
Techniques are on point.
Attack to the midsection. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
It's starting to come together in a big way,
showing a lot of fury with her attacks. Not what she was looking for.
She scores big with the counter. And here we go.
Amazing move. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
There's the pinfall.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Match, and what an amazing match it was.
The following contest is an eight-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring from Baltimore, Maryland.
Started here. Tell me, what's the best approach to take in a battle royal?
Well, the first thing I would do is make some alliances and go after the biggest competitor. From there, I'd stay as far away from the ropes as possible. That's where all the trouble goes there.
This match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, Michael, though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
And from Mesa, Arizona, Marcella.
This is great, guys. This battle royal promises to be amazing.
And let's not forget that simply going over the top rope is not enough to get eliminated. Both feet must touch the arena floor in order for your night to end.
Call me, baby.
this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
She's incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
And from Miami, Florida, Isabella Martinez.
A big time battle royal here, guys. Who do you like in this one, Byron?
Well, historically, you're safest when you put your money on the biggest superstar. But to be honest, I'm not sure. I can see any one of these competitors walking away with a win.
To the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's true. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
See tonight.
And with good reason, Michael, this one's been brewing for quite some time.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career as well as she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go. Concerned with grace or dignity.
Mm-hmm. for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
If you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
City hosted one-third of WrestleMania II back in 1986.
Oh, producing a trampling. Oh, bridging package powerbomb. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
There's the escape, guys.
I think that move just took a little too long to materialize.
Drop toe hold.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh, what a forearm.
Big reversal.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Elbow buster. Boom, a forearm slam. What a hurricanrana. Knife edge chop.
That's how you take an opponent down. And look at it. A back suplex. Oh, what a slap.
What a clothesline.
Spot for her to be in, guys.
Yeah, this could be it for her, Michael.
Oh. Oh, she turns it around.
She steers clear there. Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Ooh-wee. Harsh impact.
Sit-out jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Karana.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
Saw that one coming.
Running Hurricane Rana. Devastating elbow.
Beautiful athleticism.
Nice drop kick.
Boom, what impact. Boom.
Right between the eyes.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Big boot.
Incredible.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Ooh-wee. Had it scouted. Snapmare. Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed. She returns the favor there. What a counter.
Beautiful!
Nice right hand.
What a punch.
This could be an elimination.
I think you're right.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Not what she was looking for.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Very precarious situation here.
This is definitely bad news for her.
Ugh, heavy duty right hand. Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Oh, close.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there. These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Marcella.
What a win for her here tonight.
Look out, women's locker room. This girl is for real.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the International Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, Ivy Garcia. And introducing the champion, from Kyoto, Japan, she is the K.O. Cho, Nicole.
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Boom! Flying hip attack.
Goes into the pin.
Still seems a little early.
Proving tough to catch.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Pop up Hurricane Rana.
And she's back in the ring now.
Oh, she turns it around.
Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Setting up.
Suplex!
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's not done yet.
Oh, that hurt.
Himself from the ropes.
Oh, stomping away.
And oh, right. My God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Lost in the corner right now.
Tornado DDT!
Rolling neck snap. The championship hanging in the balance. Well executed arm drag. Nothing's gonna stop her now. She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Whoa, not so fast.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh, a series of brutal kicks.
Rebound, two-hand shot.
Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
Harsh impact.
A running Hurricane Rana.
A striking blow. Heading up top.
High risk. Here we go.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Oh, shot right to the stomach.
I don't remember the last time the champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
She steers clear there.
Wow!
What a
beautiful textbook drop kicks.
Make it twice. This superstar on the move.
Big cross body.
Oh, look at this.
The champion.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Kick to me.
Oh. Ouch.
Kick right to the leg.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. The challenger not looking good right now.
She needs to turn the tide here.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oof.
And the referee starts his 10 count.
Boom! What a forearm!
Two!
Bringing it back into the ring.
locked in. She better do something fast.
No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
A spinning leg lariat. So going.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Turn out the lights.
This has been such a back and forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end this thing.
She may have to. These two have battled back and forth, thrown everything they have at one another. But what on earth is next?
Definitely climbing.
What could she possibly be thinking?
All the way to the top. We could have a new champion.
Going up top. Look out. Here we go.
She wants it one more time.
Diving moonsault.
The title might change hands.
This singles match is coming to an end. Wow. How about another look at some of the highlights?
Yeah.
The steel cage always becomes like an extra competitor, which is why so much of the match is to be approached from a defensive point of view.
The cage keeps competitors in and serves as a devastating weapon.
The steel mesh has no remorse when it literally takes chunks of flesh out of you.
Oh, wow. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, saw it coming.
Takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Gotta be agonizing for the arm.
Ooh, well measured.
Great reflexes.
Ooh-wee. Byron, how can a superstar take advantage of an opportunity when locked in the cage?
It is important to stay on your feet. Even if you are on the defensive, if you are standing, you can be mobile, and that can increase your chances of escape.
The more a competitor moves, the harder it is for them to be defeated. The cage is your ally, or you're eating steel. There's no in between.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
She's looking a bit out of it here. For good measure. German suplex. The fatigue is setting in for her.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
An incredible combination.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. Wow. Knee-knocker.
Forget walking after that one.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
The women's revolution has turned into the women's evolution.
Avalanche Falcon Arrow.
The cover.
And another kick out.
Wow.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, look at this here.
Wasn't expecting that.
Punch right to the face. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Beautiful suplex. She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three. She got the shoulder up in time.
She's still in this one.
Oh, what a counter. Unbelievable athleticism.
Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Continually punishing, man.
Put into knots.
Battling to get the upper hand.
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
She can end it here.
Oh, kick out.
Gonna take more than that.
Power slam.
Look out. She's made it all the way to the top.
Man, awfully close to ending it here.
Boom, what impact.
wasn't easy, but she's made it to the top.
Oh, man, just got to get that leg over now.
Boom, what impact.
Oof.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
She's so close, she can taste it.
Almost there.
She's working her way up to the top of the cage. This steel cage match is in the books.
Bringing them the tears. Pretty hair, nice clothes, cute face. Ooh, but she deadly. Don't be fooled, give her some space. Drop bombs on him, oh she might. Future never looks so bright. Don't let him get you down or take your light. Strong women, that's what champions look like. We stood tall, put up a fight.
Also, no fear, there are a few women on the roster that are more trustworthy than she is. Yeah, she's definitely proven to be dependable over the past few weeks. She really is a priceless asset.
I'm on my own against the wall.
And their partner from Norfolk, Virginia, Marissa Trolle.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career. Well, she should be.
I can respect that, Mike. Well, she clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go. She wants to do over the course of her career.
And from Jacksonville, Florida, Danger!
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Byron, you can't can't deny how aggressive she's been as of late.
No, you can't, Michael, but she really has to be careful. There are times when it looks like the aggression is bordering on belligerence, which can get her into trouble here.
Folks, time to get this one started. I don't know about you guys, but I don't think I've ever heard this Uniondale crowd more excited for a match. Damn. Bam! Suplex! Drop kick!
Beautiful!
Harsh impact.
Wicked body shot.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
An early pin attempt. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down? She's stuck in park, Cole.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism.
To the sternum.
Hoping to make a tag here.
And it sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Gets the tag.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Tagged in.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Oof. Boom, what impact.
She ducks out of the way there.
Mindbuster.
Double comes.
Chicken wing up and...
Look at this, Byron.
Here comes the suplex.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
She's got the shoulders down.
Plenty of fight left.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
She scores big with the counter.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Oh, able to counter.
Here it comes. Chicken wing up and slam slam.
Looking to make a much needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Looks like she's going to make it, Corey.
Yeah, but looks can be deceiving, Cole. You know that.
She makes it to her corner.
And not a moment too soon.
Bang right in the face.
Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
And there's the tag.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Big reversal.
Oh, man, what a strike.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Really taking control here.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Oh, absolutely punishing. Tagged in.
Wow, she turned that one around.
This isn't gonna be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top.
Look at this! Frog splash!
Picture perfect.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Comes in off the tag.
To the midsection.
Out of it in the corner.
Jumping clothesline in the corner. Finds its target.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Stump hold and leg snap.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring. Tagged in.
She returns the favor there.
Devastating elbow.
What's this?
Oh, look, elbow. Elbow's off the chest. The impact.
Oh, what a counter. Tagged in.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth. What's coming up here?
We're about to find out.
Check this out.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Oh, my God. Moonsault.
You see that height? The volume in this building.
Wait a second, I think I know what we're about to see here. The setup!
looking for all the glory here.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
And there's the save.
Oh, nasty impact.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Oh, what impact.
In off the tag.
Oh man, targeting the leg.
Tagged in.
To the midsection, looking for the straitjacket.
Into the backstabber.
She goes for the quick pin.
One, two,
and the kick out.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Producing a trampling. She is just dominant right now.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Finds a way to reverse. When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Caught with the elbow.
Right on the jaw.
All the way to the top. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Here we go. She's almost there.
The tag looks to be all the way from the top rope. Not what she was looking for.
Launched. In off the tag.
Right on the jaw.
Uh-oh.
Barrel Buster.
Look at this. She's gonna get it. Early kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
And we continue.
Now in full control. Gets the tag. Will she win it here?
You're not going to
get her that easy.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Reversal! What a counter! Comes in off the tag. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? She's got that gleam in her eyes. Going for it again.
Ooh, right to the face. She just created a prime opportunity.
She's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Here we go. Start the count.
Any more punches and Saxon's gonna have to take his shoes off the count. Oh, man.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's gonna be tough to make it to the corner.
Missed a tag there.
Inside the ring now.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Changes her fortune there.
Comes in off the tag.
Nice drop kick.
Oh, elbow drop.
Piercing.
Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Her offense is on point right now.
In off the tag.
Max Handle finds the mark.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Back suplex.
Going high risk again.
She's got her where she wants her.
She wants it one more time.
DDT.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow. Wow.
That's pure power, guys.
Gets the tag.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Here we go again. Twisted Bliss.
This one is all over.
Two, three. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Let's take a look at some of the action for that match. Wow.
Say, that was an amazing match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Women's World Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
Corey, what must be going through the challenger's mind right now?
Well, I hope she's not already thinking about how her side plates would look on the title. If she's already looking that far ahead, she's as good as done here tonight.
know, gentlemen, huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Introducing the challenger, from Oakland, California, Jay Michelle. And introducing the champion, she is the Christina Chris.
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
She's dazed in the corner.
Big reversal. Sent to the outside. Here she comes.
Corner post baseball slide.
We could have a new champion.
Let's get another look at that.
I don't remember the last time the champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one.
She's fading here, guys. Cole, she's got to shake those cobwebs.
It is imperative.
Three. Oh, foot just stomping down. Back in from the floor.
Four.
She's bringing the pressure on now.
Really taking control here. She returns the favor there. Reverses, can she take advantage?
What a shot.
Here's the torture rack.
Saw that one coming. The championship hanging in the balance.
Great reflexes.
Slip there, Cole.
We're about to see. Can it be covered by the champ?
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Shinlock.
Basic but effective.
Thank you.
Check out WWE.com for all the profiles of the great women superstars.
Hurricanrana!
The challenger eating up
shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
No trouble getting out of that one.
Not yet.
At the head.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, no. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Superplex!
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Oh, neckbreaker.
The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Spear!
The title might change hands.
That's gotta be it. Two.
There's the pinfall. And the victory.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
To the entire locker room with that win.
We knew it would take the performance of a lifetime, and that's exactly what we got. Wow. There's your new champion, ladies and gentlemen.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
The following contest is a last woman standing match and is for the Women's Championship.
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go. DDT!
Fight.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Ooh, man!
Big double axe handle.
Looks to me, guys, like the champ has no plans on losing the title anytime soon.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Bulldog!
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
This is where we find out how tough she really is, Cole. A match like this can be so exhausting, both mentally and physically.
I'm no mathematician, guys, but by my calculations, a last man standing match is more than 3 times as brutal as a traditional match. After all, you only need to keep your opponent down for a 3 count in a traditional match.
Corey, what route should a competitor take in this type of battle?
Lay waste to your opponent as quickly as possible. You want to avoid this match going into the deep waters.
Remember, no disqualifications, no countouts, no pinfalls, no submissions. Beat the hell out of your opponent until they can't make it to their feet by the count of 10. Just sending a message there. She's looking relentless now.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
One, on the topic two, of traditional matches versus last man standing three, matches, Corey makes a great point. In matches such as four, this, you have to keep your opponent down for a count five, of 10,
which oftentimes results in increased six, brutality and danger, Michael.
Seven, eight.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match, but still keep the championship.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Oh, lie detector! The champ not in a great place.
At this point, I don't think she's gonna have what it takes to be the last one standing at the end of this match. She's really gonna need to reassess her game plan.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Woo-wee!
Heads it.
Last man standing match. Nobody's leaving this one, his friends.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
Oh, she is in a precarious position.
Looking to inflict even more damage.
Now it's gonna get ugly, it's gonna get bad. Up to the top rope.
Wait a second,
wait a second. Spanish fly, my goodness.
You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here at WWE.
Four. Five.
It is so easy to stay in touch with these superstars 24-7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker. Lives to fight another day.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
Setting up for it. Damage to the neck.
One, two, three.
Stomping down. She seems to have gained the advantage here.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
There she goes. To the outside.
I think
reversal. What a counter.
Set up on the table. What's next?
Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
Now back to the ring.
Nine. Ten. Okay, we're good.
The singles contest has a victor. Let's take another.
another look at what made that matchup so memorable.